Governors at Harwood Primary are meeting now. They're hoping the government announcement, expected next week, will make it the country's first primary school to have absolute control of its own affairs. Jonathan Ray, Thames News.